Hi children, in the last class we studied about the animals that are classified on the basis of their food habit. So now we know that different animals eat different types of food. And do you know how these animals catch their prey? Different animals uses different techniques to catch their prey. So here you can find a spider catching its prey with the help of the spider web. They trap their prey and then eats them. And how does a callode catch their prey? Callodes catch their prey with the help of their long and sticky tongue. It have a tongue that is longer than its body. So here you can find a doodlebug catching its prey with the help of a small pit made by the doodlebug. The doodlebug, or also known as antlion, make pits in the soil and hide inside the soil. They only put their horns out. And what happens is, the small creatures that fall inside the pit can never climb out of the pit. So this is the way how a doodlebug catches its prey. And see here, we can see a woodpecker pecking on the tree with its strong beak. So the woodpecker pecks on the tree with its strong beak and make a small hole or split open the bark of the tree. And inside the bark of the tree, there will be many insects, and this woodpecker feeds on the insects. And next we can see a duck catching its prey from the water. So how does it catch prey? With the help of its flat beak. So using this flat beak, they search for food in water and mud. And they have a legs that help them to swim in water and also stand firmly in mud without sinking into it. Have you seen how the hen search for food? They scratch the ground with the help of its feet and pecks at the food with its beak. Have you seen how lion and tiger catches its prey? They have sharp nails and teeth that help them to catch their prey, and they tear these animals and eat as food. And have you seen cats? They also catch their prey and tear their prey using its teeth. So now we saw that how animals use different techniques to catch their prey. But do you know, some animals use different techniques to escape themselves from the enemies. You may be familiar with the techniques used by the tortoise to escape from their enemies. What does the tortoise do? They pull back or remove its head and legs into its shell. Do you know what callodes does to escape from their enemies? They change its color to blend with its surroundings, and so that the enemies can't recognize them. So this is the way how callode escape from their enemies. And do you know what is this? This is porcupine, and its body is covered with full of thorns. And if someone comes to attack this porcupine, it darts the thorn on its body at the enemy. The next one is squid. The squid has the ability to produce an ink-like substance from its body to the water. So if their enemies come to attack them, this will mix ink in water so that their enemies cannot see them. And next one is millipede. This one will be very familiar to us, because when someone touches the millipede, what happens is it coils around and lies there without any movement. And the next one is a snail. And we know that the snail carries a shell on its body. It withdraws its body into the shell, just like a tortoise. And the next one is a lizard. The technique that lizard used to escape from their enemy is by breaking its tip of the tail. So in this manner, different organisms use different techniques to escape from their enemies. Not only animals, plants too have such ability. These are the certain skills given by the nature to help these organisms to survive in this nature.